Could I have two from the top, please?
You can indeed, Dan. Two from the top and four from elsewhere. We have a 10, a 5, 8, and 4. And from the top, 25 and 50. With a target of 616.
616. Dan?
616.
Gabriel?
Yep, 616.
Dan?
50 plus 25.
50 plus 25 gives you 75.
10 divided by 5 is 2.
10 divided by 5 is 2.
And add that on.
Add that on for 77.
And then times by 8.
Times that by 8 for, yeah, 616.
I will just show that because I did the same.
Yeah, that's cool.
Good.
Thank you. Could I have two large, please, Anne-Marie?
You can indeed, Gabriel. Two large and four smalls. We have a 2, a 7, a 1, and a 10. And the two larges are 175, with a target of 808.
808. They're both nodding to the music. I can only suppose they've both got it. Gabriel?
Yep, 808.
Dan?
Also 808.
OK, Gabriel?
7 plus 1 is 8.
7 plus 1 is 8.
Times that by 100 for 800.
Times that by 100 gives you 800.
And then 10 minus 2 is 8 and add it on.
10 minus 2 is indeed 8 and add that on, yeah.
Dan?
10 minus 2 is 8.
10 minus 2 is 8.
100 plus 1.
100 plus 1 is 101.
And then times those together.
And multiply them together for 808.
Well done.
Could I have two from the top, please?
You can indeed, Dan. Two from the top and four from anywhere else. We have a 1, an 8, 4, and another 8. And from the top, 50 and 100. For a target of 306.
306. Dan?
306.
Gabriel?
306, but it's not written down.
You go first.
So I did 50 plus 1 is 50 51.
50 plus 1 is 51.
Times that by 8, I think, gets you to 408.
Times that by 8 is 408.
Then take 100 off to get you to 308.
Minus the 100 for 308.
And then you have an 8 divided by 4 to make a 2 to get you there.
8 divided by 4 is 2, and take that off, yes, for 306.
Well done. Dan?
Yep, I had exactly the same weight.
Yep, I'm happy. Going to be boring and say too large, please.
Too large, not too boring. Thank you very much, Gabriel, for that final selection. We have an 8, another 8, 2 and 1, and the larges are 25 and 100, with a target of 633.
633.
Thank you.
Gabriel.
633, but it's very badly written down.
Dan?
633.
Good. Gabriel?
100 minus 25 is 75.
100 minus 25 is 75.
Then 8 divided by 2, I think, gets you to 4.
8 divided by 2 is 4.
Add that on to the 75 for 79.
Add that to 75 for 79.
Then times that by 8 gets you to 632.
Times that by 8 does indeed get you to 632.
And you have a 1 to slap on at the end.
And add on the 1 in the end.
Wow,
yeah.
That's a way of doing it.
Well done. Dan?
8 minus 2 is 6.
Minus 2 is 6.
Times by 100.
Multiply by the 100 for 600.
And then add a 25 and an 8.
Add the 25 and the 8, yeah. Takes you up to 633.
Well done, guys.